Hello guys, and welcome back to another Binding of Isaac video. Today I am here with no other than myself. That's right, I'm here with myself. Okay, let's get right into this game. So we're doing daily run. Today is the 10th of May. Tuesday. I forgot what day it was. Whoops. I can't hear the volume either. That's cool. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, I have reroll. That's good, I guess. When I find my gold room. Okay, found. Okay. Gold room would be knife. Knife? Nice. Nice. Gold room would be nice. Okay. Now, these videos, they're probably at least for today and tomorrow's video. They're probably not gonna have the best effort into them because I have to go to my band thing, and fortunately, oh, that's a secret room. Unfortunately, that I need to actually go to for a grade, and so I'll probably be gone. I'll still post videos, but they're not gonna be the best of the videos. They're not gonna be edited as much. Okay, but we have an extra bomb. Let's use it on him. Okay, we got 6 coins here. 6 coins, okay. The gold room? No gold room. Wait, was that a stone? No. Okay. No gold room. That's not a stone either. Okay. Looks like it. Oh god. Somebody help me. I'm going to die. Going to die with my wiggly tears. And these guys really like chasing me or something. Ouch. Okay, let's go 1v1 me, bruh. I really wanna damage up in the gold room, so it would be nice if it gave me damage up. No, I don't know what damage up looks like. But I'm gonna know if it's a buddy. I don't want that. Unless it's an actual good buddy, then maybe. Let's see. Ooh. Toxic blood. Okay. Well, close enough. We're still gonna do the run. We're gonna get all the stuff. And let's not die. Oh. Can you get hurt by your bomb, please? It'd be nice. Be really nice. Like, so nice. Like, you don't know how nice it would be if you got hurt from your own bomb. Wow, you teleported right away. Mm-hmm. Just knew I had a bomb. There's your second bomb. You didn't get hit by it. There's your third bomb. You didn't get hit by that either. Okay. Let's do this. Let's actually beat a boss on the first level. Okay. Let's not die. Wait, please. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Oh, okay. He killed himself. That was good. Okay. We got ourselves a heart. Tears and shot speed up. Okay. Well, this looks like it does a whole lot of shooting. Way more than I probably need. Be nice if it wasn't weekly though. Is there a way to drop it, or is it just cards that you can drop? I'm not gonna check the controls because that means I would have to leave the game on the split screen, and I don't feel like doing that. Okay, let's go. I think we're unstoppable now. This chest better not be something bad. Okay. There's my karma for getting a free dollar today. Cause the lady, she charged me $1 instead of $2 for my fries and at my school, and yeah, that's kind of bad, I guess, for karma. Thanks. Just want everybody to know that karma will get you in the end. So it got me today, got me with that horrible chest. And hopefully you guys don't have to go through what I had to. It's pretty mean what you have to go through. Got the karma. Where's my gold room? Did I get a gold room? Question mark? Well, is it this way? Yeah. No, it's not this way. Okay. Let's not get hit by these flies though. Like the gray ones and these. Like it. Didn't get hit. Okay, we're taking these guys down pretty fast. The only thing is that I'm just really bad at the game. Okay. Let's see. Where haven't we gone? We haven't gone here yet. Okay. Ooh. Hey, fly. I can't hear you. Can you stop flying like an eagle and let me hit you? There we go. Okay. Get this fire real quick. Okay, we hit him once. See, will he come over here? No, he won't, because he's a savage. Just like that boy, you know. Oh. Don't worry, I'm good at this game. I'm one of the best players of the Binding of Isaac, obviously. Come fly, get over here. Get, or I die. Or I die. One heart. Okay, we made it to the second floor, guys. Hopefully guys like this video. This was my rank, you know. No hate club, but don't hate Leafy guys. He's like one of the best YouTubers ever. But seriously guys, I don't care if you hate him. I don't care if you love him in a weird way. Just don't deep throat water for him, because that's not good for your health and for his mind. Yeah. But hopefully you guys like this video today. We are playing with some Kanye North, our superstar, and actually whoever likes this video, anyone, in the next 10 years you will meet Kanye North. Yes, you will meet Kanye North. Yes. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, because it gets me motivated to make more videos for you guys, and also gives me more positivity to make more videos for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I'm Mind Border, and as always, I hope you enjoyed.